A several hours long meeting for the 2019 Plattsburgh City budget took place Friday afternoon.
We are one lawsuit away from bankruptcy, so we have to have a fund balance.
With councilors trying their best to put the city in a good position, one of the biggest concerns, overtime.
We have to figure out what the expected level of police and firefighter overtime will be next year. As you know, they're quite high this year, so we have to have a reasonable estimate for what we would expect for next year.
At one point, there was even a discussion of cutting down the police force. That wasn't even an option in the eyes of Chief Ritter.
Any reduction in police forces would be catastrophic.
Another big-ticket item, the Crate Civic Center.
Sports programs at the Crates, that's being brought down from 177 to 162.
With $300,000 left in the 2019 general fund, the council felt that wasn't high enough.
Yeah, I would be much more comfortable if that number was twice that, because in reality, we're probably not going to net that at the end of the year.
But DPW stepped up and found nearly $100,000 of salt expense that wasn't needed for 2019 that can be added to the general fund. Overall, Mayor Reed says he thinks the meeting went well.
To do it mostly with just tightening our belt and sharpening our pencils, I think we've done terrific work on all that.
A vote of the proposed budget is expected at the next council meeting. In Plattsburgh, Josh Mitchell, NBC 5 News.